just made all the difference between feeling like a total freak and feeling like only a freak. Yeah. I think everybody has that, those two irreconcilable
impulses.
Constant, you know, doing battle with themselves that way every day, all the time, and sometimes it sucks. But other times it results in people making sort of like a dream comprehensible to someone else. People are seem so chaotic internally, but being filtered through some form, like making a record, sort of filters it down into something that can be understood. It's hard to like represent chaos or like an absence of something. It's much easier to like represent the presence of something or like a situation. People can be chaos, but it's hard to like fit it into some creative piece that you made, you know? It's hard.